draws 225 amps. Now they're telling you all motors cut off the current. If that was true, this motor is not going to turn over. We hook into these batteries in series. A machine can take 1 zillion of these batteries and put them in series. The current is equivalent to what's in one battery alone. Al Swimmer just came all the way from Phoenix, Arizona. Stand up, Al. Now, he's been behind me for quite a few number of years now. Now, he's telling y'all that all this is true. Everything I'm saying is accurate. Is that not right, Al? He knows that it's true, and that's why he's here. This will change y'all's world. Now, what does your common sense tell you? We would also believe it'd be impossible to run this machine off the current that's in this little tiny battery. And that's totally impossible. These gentlemen here would think it would be impossible. Now we're going to run the machine, and it's going to run off the current that's in this little tiny battery. Now y'all are here because y'all can think for yourself, and you feel pretty sure that I'm not going to be here lying to you. But this has taken me years of work. When I first built this machine in Florida, that's where I built it at. This thing produced night food. I had that commentary out of prison with that big flywheel. That flywheel weighs 450 pounds. All that weight is out of prison. It was producing a spark this long, this wide, and to make a noise like thunder.
Boom! Boom! Boom!
Scare people so much, they would stand, you know, like the head of that car, away from it. They were scared to death of it. Now, the power brokers used to come on radio shows that I was on and say, yeah, we know you take out your works, we bought your book, but the back spike is too great, and it blows up everything. And you'll never make it up to speed, it'll never be practical. Well, you'll see I have turned lightning and thunder into speed and torque. Because you'll notice something, when I run this machine now, you're not going to see no streak of lightning. You're not going to see a streak of lightning this moment. Not that long. Not that long. Not that long. It'll be a little teeny tiny spark, and in the daytime, you can't even hardly see it. It's so tiny. That's because I've turned all that lightning into speed and torque. That's what I have here is a bunch of these little batteries. I'm going to give all y'all a free video, and I'll give you one of these batteries, but I want you to do something. After you see all this, I want you to tell all your friends, get on the internet, tell everyone you can about this technology, and everybody should get behind it and help bring it forward, because it's totally changed the earth, and do away with what's happening in the Gulf of Mexico right now. They're polluting, you know, that whole... I've already seen it on TV that people are going bankrupt now because the whole place is getting corrupted with that oil deposit coming in on the land. This is something that God's given me for humanity. And for that, I'm going to start running this machine. Do y'all want to ask me?